Oops. Yeah. Those are the buttons. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is a replay minicast because I did not get the invite to the stupid clan war game. What are they thinking? So, I've got the great one, the Legion Gaming Community member, and probably going to be our next TDS lead. I just need to actually make it official by giving him moderator and all the stupid permissions. He is the red Protoss spawning at the bottom right corner of Ohana, and in the top left we have his opponent, TeknoLogicks. Alrighty. So this promises to be a fairly short game if you didn't see the time before I minimized it. I could also put my little logo up. Oh yeah, the Pulse Esports thing is there. Here, let me set that so that it actually fills the thing. There. Now I'm gonna hide it. Boop! I'll turn this one on instead. So yeah. So it is a PVZ, and first couple minutes are a little bit slow. Interesting, no, never mind. I was going to say interesting choice going gas first with Zerg. Instead he's just going to do 15 drones. No, he is going gas first. Is he trying to fake out the Great One by showing him an extractor that he's not actually going to use? That would be weird. Okay, meanwhile the Great One is still just chronoing probes. He's at about 14, so we'll probably see a gateway or a nexus out of him soon. Yeah, actually it looks like it's going to be a forge. Okay. Meanwhile, TeknoLogicks is going to get some scouting down here. He's going to try and steal some money from his natural. $5 taken. Bastard. And I was getting tased. Meanwhile, up here, we have the Great One's probe still meandering around, trying to figure out what Zerg is doing. Looks like he is continuing to drone. He did get the team pool all right, so that's something. And there is, yeah, there's still just a forge going down for the Great One. Is this a cannon rush? Is this why it's so short? You're cannon rushing a Zerg? Oh my, oh my. So yeah, he's still just patrolling around, causing mayhem as he does so. He's got this one drone that's very angry with his existence, trying to catch up to this stupid drone. The swimming pool has now finished, and there's some kind of weird shape, kind of an infinity symbol, or like a sideways figure eight that he's drawing on the creek now. There is a nexus, so okay, it's a forge fast expand. Alrighty, gotcha. There's the gateway going down, and no cannon yet, actually. So, but this drone is going to make it out alive with that $5. Over here in the Zerg base, we do have a queen coming out. We have Ling Speed on the way. There's the cannon going down over in the Great One's base. And, yeah, just continuing to get those probes, throwing down his pylon at 16, which is perfect. Meanwhile, TeknoLogicks is going to go ahead and get his expansion. Not a fast expansion, just an expansion at about 18-19 food. And, oh, there's double gas going down for the Great One. And a Roachworm going down for the Zerg. Very nice. Alrighty, so the gateway has finished. We'll be expecting to see a Cyber Knight score instantaneously. Very nice. And he's gotten both his assimilators, but he hasn't saturated them yet. Now he's got the this one saturated and that one. Perfect. 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 Okay. Meanwhile, his natural has not started doing anything yet. That's okay. Still fairly early in the game. They're just establishing what they're going to be doing before he canceled his. Okay. Okay. And he's got a lot of money, so this is going to be some kind of roach rush, I believe. Very nice. How much do roaches cost for gas? I don't actually know this. It's only 25. Okay. There it is. No, it's 8 lings and 5 roaches. So not strictly all roaches, but still pretty deadly at this stage of the game. There are 2 more cannons going down for the Great One, which is usually, in most cases, too much money spent on static defense. You only really need, excuse me, the one cannon to deter any early Ling aggression while you're doing your fast expand, your forge fast expand. But three cannons is a little much, but in this instance it may actually save him, considering he's got the cavalry almost, well, heading to his doorstep. These are going to be a little bit slow, but the Lings will get there first. So yeah, meanwhile he is still working on marketing technology, he's trying to get his plus one, he's got to sell it in the perfect position. And three cannons quickly deter those Lings. Meanwhile, the Great One has brought a pro back up here. He sees that the natural has been cancelled, and now he's just trying to figure out what's going on. It's like, okay. I don't know if he's actually seen the roaches yet, but they are on his doorstep now, and they will be pushing up. Trying to get this first cannon down. Let's get some health bars up here. All of the links have been melted, and there's a sentry in the back just to throw down that force field, just in case. These roaches are getting peeled apart by these cannons. Not incredibly quickly, but quickly enough, they just do not have the DPS to take them out, and TeknoLogic leaves the game. Awesome. He could not do it better, faster, harder, or stronger. Sorry, TeknoLogic.